second camera inspection for 340 Freedom. Currently at the house trap, pulling back. Date is September 4th.